gonna come in part two. So, and then we're gonna, you know, like do the puppet again, because that was not good, but it was good. So let's do it again. Whoa. And the chicken was here somewhere. So let's see. Here. And the dog. I forgot the dog. So that's why we're doing part two. But now we're gonna color. There it is. So we're not coloring in the body, we're just coloring in here. To make it just for fun. You can't do this because I'm just doing it for fun, but if you guys want to do it for fun, do it. Just need to be careful. Around the sheep. And then we're gonna do part two. I wanted to make it pink because pink is my favorite color too. That's what I wanna do. I wanna do pink. On here. That's why I'm drawing around it. Around it. Around. Around it. Don't. Okay, that's okay if you go there. But it's not okay if you go in a hole. Okay? Only past the tail, only past the tail color. To the sheep is so hard to do sheep. Well, I want to do it in one day because I really like to color this one. Okay. There we go. We made it. It's just like a cartoon. That back so you can milk. Wait. Still need. Which animal should I choose now? I should choose the chicken. Yeah. Chicken. Careful. Enjoy the sticky tape if you want, but I want to draw it. I have to do it quickly, but I can't. Can I do it quickly? Can I do it quickly? Do it quickly. Okay. There we go. And the little ones are too hard to do. This one? Doggy? must, well, I have to say bye-bye because I'm not doing it quickly, so bye-bye.